Hello, this is Meg Griffin, and welcome to a third retake of Final Fantasy Tactics. I fudged up again, so ignore that there. There we go. I fudged up again with the recording. I'm new to OBS Studios, so if things aren't going right, you know, whatever. But I had talked in the last episode of unused weapons and stuff that I suspect are unused. Put in the comments section what you think of unused weapons in this game, and I'll tell you if the weapons I have are unused. We battled in Daughter Trade City. We just finished a battle in Zeklaus. So if you're missing scenes and all, but if you want to see any cutscenes I have to do for, well, with Egros Castle all the way to Zeklaus, you can just check it out on YouTube. This is my team right now, not including the guests. I've been using a cheat device to get all weapons and items, but not for JP. And why is my JP not going anywhere? I think it's been saying 74 for the longest. That's not good. My JP doesn't go anywhere. I don't think I'm gonna get out of night class anytime soon. There you go, Hilda. Make it, I mean, orange. Now you can move up more. Sweet, Time Mage. Okay, let's see. Get my save state. Let's go to slow since it's like the least expensive one here. I love doing that. Now she's my floating wizard. Also, Cloud Strife is here. He's what I call a guest character who won't actually make any good use of the game for a good long while. I hope this doesn't cause the game to crash and it comes time for me to officially unlock him in the game. And my map disappeared. That's a normal glitch. It happens with the emulation. You're gonna also hear my chair a lot because my chair is very, 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 very noisy. So, my map disappeared again. Stop about getting loud like that. I've gotta make my way all the way here. Oh, random encounter. A few days ago, I went to get my flu shot. And my shoulder has puffed up now. It's very warm, my shoulder. I didn't change his weapon. Dang it. Oh, well, I'll just throw Dylan in here, have him take up the fifth slot. I'm like multitasking over here. Got my Pokemon game on standby. I gotta plug in my Pokeball too. I need a Pokeball stand. My Pokeball isn't rolling all over the desk. I like how she just pops up. She's like, whoop.
Mm-hmm.
Oops. Oh well. I can always cast it next turn. Guraukai? Guarraze? Yep, he's gonna use his soul. His thunder soul. Ouch. Hey, I'm gonna do something real quick. Yeah, it's off. Let me test something. Let's see, 124. Yeah, I know, it's kind of crazy how high up that firepower goes, huh? I think we'll do this one. Hey, it worked when she wasn't facing me. Maybe we should do that more often. Get my spells to work when characters aren't facing me. Oh, come on, hero. You really can't reach this guy? He's like one step in front of you. Oh, well. That's why your Thorstone. That's where Thorstone comes in handy with you. And what if he actually is getting JP? Let me see something. Status. Yeah, he is. Okay. It's a great game. Sorry if I don't talk a lot. It's just that when I start concentrating, I tend to stay really, really quiet. Let's see how long I've been recording now. About 11 minutes. Okay, last time it was 11 minutes as well. Oh yeah, you're the one with the with that sword. There you go. Almost there. Just kind of checking through his stuff. Sorry if the audio sounds a little bit off. I just changed it to to like wide, because I have a better speaker system on top of my TV. So it'll sound better. Yeah, I'm letting her level up wizard because I need the leveling for her, but I'm gonna go ahead and change her job. She doesn't need that wizard anymore. Oh, wrong one. Let's see. I forgot what were the requirements to make a an orator, but it might have something to do with chemist as well. So I'll make her into a priest, I'll let her level up priesthood, and then from priest, I'll make her into a time mage and let her level that up as well. Yeah, I gotta turn off that option to make equipment maximum, because what it does is that it gives you the worst equipment ever, an FS bag. That's a garbage bag. Oh, wait. This is better. And cloud. And map disappearance. Okay. Random encounter. Okay, you go in the back, Dylan. I heard about OBS Studio from one of Romithro's playthroughs. So that's why I'm trying it. I'm kind of new to it, so if anybody can give me some pointers on how not to fudge up recordings. Oh, I'm invisible now. That'd be great.
Here we are. Just checking.
Boing. Ow. That crit, yo. In fairy. Took you a while there, buddy. Thank you.
would have been funny if that happened and all I got was a big fat miss out of it. Ah, here we are. One thing I wish this game allowed was up to like 6 people, but I guess couldn't handle more than 5 in a battlefield, so oh well. It's always a wish. I mean, you can't have technically more than 5 characters on a battlefield, but oftentimes the extra characters are just guests. Take what you have, right? Wish they made a true sequel to Tactics here though. I would love to have learned about what happened to Ramza after the events of this game. Yay, you officially mastered your job, Dylan. Now you can be my new chemist. Now we got Oracle. Let me see. Let's give it a shot. It went up. There we go. I've been recording for 25 minutes, so I'll go ahead and save it here. I'll call it an episode here at Mandalia, and in the next episode, we'll make our way to Egros Castle to see what's up. Alright? So, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode and my many blunders. And I'll see you guys in the next episode when we make our way to Egros. Alright, this is Meg Griffin signing off. Have a great and glorious day, and I'll see you next time.